If you're bored of your regular breakfast and you want to make a change, here's a very good recipe for a bread-free, delicious breakfast. For this recipe, we need one egg. We are going to separate the white and the egg yolk and beat them up separately. We need 1/4 of a gelatin package and about a tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of a sugar-free syrup. If you don't have gelatin, you can use cornstarch, about 2 tablespoons cornstarch. I usually like to add cardamom to my white egg because it gives a better taste to the overall this recipe. And just mix everything together. There's no mistake in baking or cooking. So you could just mix this before transferring to the glass container, which is a better idea. But then I remembered at the end. So at 375, it was so delicious that it was gone inside.